Did he drag something?
No.
I wonder why they didn't drag. Come on, Willow. Thank you.
Will Henry of the Triangle Challenge, coming in and learning where to put your feet is difficult when you're only a year old. You think about it in human terms, our yearling kids have a hard time walking, but you watch the way these yearling Mustangs are moving around. They know their crossover, they know where they're putting their feet, they know how to move off their hips. You watch them work 30 years and it tells you that these kids and these trainers only been working with these horses. Did you see him trade and change up now? And get ready. We're going to go to the log jump. Wasn't that pretty? Well done. Well done. I'm going to ask her, and then did you see her response the way the filly listened? Knew exactly what was being asked and when to make that cross and leap over that log. We enter now to the bridge. You see both trainers there. Horse is very calm. Looking around, seeing the sights, listening to the noises. Forward and back, knows where she's putting her feet. You can't ask for much better than that. These two gals have done a phenomenal job. That's Ellie Rucker and Lynn Townsend and Mary Lee Willow.